in the Bible, which is a point of reference for kingdom activities. They were not 5 minute folks. They were not 5 minute folks. Did you see Esther? I tell that to ladies. Did you see Esther? Esther didn't gain the king's heart by ordinary facial beauty. The beauty first broke out from within. Don't you want to be that? I tell you, don't you want to carry that kind of beauty? Not the beauty where they just look at your body finish up, down, up, down. The guy's not changed. Let them look at you and you know what one is when they look at you, they can't see your shape. What they are, I don't mean that you're not dressed like, you understand? Now no, this is, that's what I mean. Just wear cloth. Don't just wear cloth. You don't have to dress. That's what I'm talking about. You know, but there is this thing oozing out of you that they look at you. You know, a person looks at you and he can't lust after you, but he's drawn to you. What is drawing is an inner fragrance. An inner fragrance. He can't lust. He's looking at you, he can't see butts. Not because your skirt is to the knee. Why? It's a glory. It's a glory that is clothing you from within. From within. From within. Glory to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Do you know that what I'm saying with those in the world know these things? Even when it comes to beauty. Have you seen those who have spirit of lust? That is the reason why you will see the lady he's held in bondage of lust to. You will look at the lady and wonder, this ugly thing. The reason is the lady is operating the same thing but from a dark place. What is drawing him to her? It's not the girl. I mean, some ladies, you see, you look at some ladies, you see the short hair. You know, in the West. In the West, they call it Pampish. Pampish in Yoruba is a when cloth is now trap. See, this one is trap. This one will be called a trap. You know, trap for bushmeat. This one is trap. Now, you look, I mean, some ladies, they are all, you are seeing all the things. And now, don't talk about it. No, there's some pretentious disgusting. So about disgusting, it's a lie. The thing is drawn in, but because everybody is like. But the no, that time. But you look and you're like, what's this? Have you seen people like that? And you're like, and if you see somebody else, the guys, no, it's because what that lady is pouring out is not that thing. It's from inside. What is drawing that person's heart is a fragrance from within. It's from within. It's from within. You know, before Esther went to stand before the king, you know, they prepared them with what? Spice and water. It was not the spices. It wasn't. It wasn't the fragrances. It was grace from within. It was the same thing, the same Esther, years later, reached out for. Remember? When she went to stand before the king, and nobody comes for the king without what? He telling you to come. If you come without him telling you to come, he will not point the scepter to you and you die. The essence of the fasting wasn't to God, hey, into your hand I commit my spirit. No. It was an attempt to atone. To release it. That's when the king could not but stretch the thing. Could not but stretch the thing. That's the same thing with Daniel and his friends. Remember Daniel and his friends? They even refused to eat the thing that they were supposed to eat to make their them look big and make all the come out. You know, nobody eats from the king's table and not fresh food. All the contour, there's some food you eat, you don't need cream. The face is smoothing. And it's from the king's table. Daniel and his friend refused those things. Say, don't worry, eat our own. This guy knew the danger. You know, no, a number of days we have. What you said you want to eat will make you look fresh. So you know his own life is hanging. Because the king looks at anyone who is not looking fresh, it is him you will ask. But the bet, he said, no, don't worry, don't worry. Let's eat this. These guys understood, they had, see, don't forget they were Jews. They've been taught how to release grace from within. How to release it. And it is released by opening the gates. For example, you take certain scriptures, all right, and its understanding from the Bible regarding how favored you have become in Christ. Now, when you from that understanding, that Christ's understanding, you take a scripture in Psalms that talks about the righteous being surrounded with favor as like a shield. Just stay there. Just stay there. Stay there until the gate of your emotion open. You know, when they turn scripture, to the point where you start, laughter breaks out. Your gate of imagination is taking over. Your gate of reason so aligns, you don't see any impossibility. You don't see anything as being impossible from being given to you. Step out. It is called kingdom juju. Step out. See, we are showing you how it works. No, it's not long prayer. They don't know with long prayer. See, the long prayer only makes sense if you are using it to achieve this.